This question belongs to Engineering Mathematics subject and was asked in GATE CSE 2015 set 3. So the question states, in the following system has non-trivial solution. So this system has non-trivial solution. Then which of the following options is true? So when do we have non-trivial solution? So if the matrix represented by this system has a determinant equals to 0. So what is the matrix represented by this? The matrix is PQR, QRP. So we just take the coefficients of x, y, and z. PQR, QRP, RPQ. RPQ, its determinant is equal to 0. Now, so calculating the determinant, we get P into RQ minus P square minus Q into Q square minus PR plus R into QP minus R square. So solving this, we get PRQ minus PQ. Just opening the parenthesis, minus Q cube plus PR cube plus PR cube minus R cube. So taking PR cube all three one side, minus 3 PR cube minus P cube minus Q cube minus R cube. Now we can write this as minus P plus Q plus R whole cube plus 3 P plus Q plus R into PQ plus QR plus PR using the identity A plus B plus C whole Q. We can write this as this. Now let us see the options. So here, for this to be 0, P plus Q plus R should be 0, which means P plus Q plus R should be 0. Okay, and if this becomes 0, okay, and then this becomes 0, so entire term becomes 0. Or either P equals to Q equals to R. So if P equals to Q equals to R, we get this equals to minus, let P equals to Q equals to R equals to X. Then this becomes minus X plus 3X whole cube plus 3 into 3X into 3 square X, which is the same as this. So what happens? We have X plus X plus X minus 3x whole cube, and here we have x plus x plus x, which is 3x into 3, plus here we have x into x, sorry, this is x into x. So this comes out to be x into x, x square plus x square plus x square. So we get 3x square. So it is 27x cube and it is minus 27x cube. So it comes out to be 0. So with both the conditions, if either this is true, then the entire term is 0, or if this is true, then entire term is 0. So correct answer is option C.